I'm just an innocent woman who has the rest of my life ahead of me. Wait, what's that? Oh no, now I'm not attractive anymore with a broken hip. Oh no, I shouldn't have tried to be attractive at all.